going live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Northwest. I'm Logan Miller.
And I'm Mike Shelby, here with your morning announcement.
It's pretty stressful. We have a lot of people coming from a lot of different directions. We got to get all of our video clips in and onto QLab, which is pretty stressful just to get everybody on schedule. It's a stressful morning.
Usually every Thursday morning it can get kind of crazy, you know, with everyone trying to work on their projects and we're trying to get the announcements under control at the same time.
Okay, well, it didn't go through voice.
There was like a 10 second pause.
We customized the script to fit the two announcers that we happen to have on that particular week.
The morning announcements are entirely student run. We've got students on the announcement, we've got students working the cameras and students running the back bay.
Ms. Kincaid had us do morning announcements for our intro class.
First, when I came into this, I thought, I'm probably gonna get so nervous I'll puke on camera.
The stage is really small, you can't even back up without your chair going off the edge.
I was in my chair and I finished the announcements and then proceeded to do what most people do when they're at a desk, scoot back. The only thing is there's nothing behind me, so I fell. But I kept my balance, you know. I landed, I went like that, it was good.
It was like a blur, got out, and then it hurt a lot.
We all fall, and what do we do when we fall? Pick ourselves back up.
Yeah, I gotta say, I give him a lot of respect for not falling and for being able to sit up there for like however long it takes you guys to do it without just like fainting because it's so hot.
It's way harder than it looks, and if you mess up, it's really embarrassing.
Yeah, I mean, they do a really good job of what they do.
Well, Northwest, that's all we have for today.
I'm Logan Miller.
I'm Krista Hill.
And I'm Clayton Henderson.
And I'm Money Mike Shelby. Have a great day, Northwest.